We got 120,000 troops over there alone. They're costing us a fortune. Why don't you go stand down here in Thuringen? So our war exhaustion's way down now, isn't it? 2.4. You can stay. And you don't need to stand on Wichita anymore because there's no natives there to revolt because you killed them all. Bars there. Looks like somebody already got this one. Portugal is all over the damn place. And you know what? I need to send somebody up to there. Get rid of that little problem. Why do I have a frigate just floating around? Oh, that's why. I have too much grain. Please. Who are you at war with? Gokwar. Sure. Come on, just finish the siege. I've got to go resolve an issue in the North Country. Thank you. Now I can go resolve the problem going on in Greenland that I totally forgot about. Interesting thing is we're losing 25 ducats a month and we're still making money. Spare no expense. Cumberland here. And now hunt rebels. Alright, so now we're gonna get Greenland back. What happened in Iceland that I don't have a ship up here anymore? Something irritating, apparently. Alright, so let's reduce the maintenance that we're paying here. That looks much better. How much are we making a year? 460. Two colonists appeared somewhere. Ottawa Tommy. Oh, I am totally okay with that. We found Iowa. Nobody cared that we found Iowa, but we found Iowa. Let's raise taxes. Lights up here. You back there. Send another guy to Susquehanna. You guys are gonna hunt rebels. Naples. Oh, Vijayanagar is broken. See, that's a good way to get Austria, but there's no way I can guarantee getting all of their places to break. If you occupy all of their territory except for one, and then get rebels to take the one that's left, what ends up happening is the nation breaks, and whoever controls all of their territory gets it. Whatever territory they control, they get. And so a good way to get rid of Austria would be to conquer all but like one province and then get some rebels to raise up in there and then wait for the rebels to win. And then after the rebels win, well, that's great news. After the rebels win, you end up getting all the territory. The only downside to that is this. Your infamy will go through the roof. Which, prior to Divine Wind, was never really a problem. It didn't really matter. Well, prior to Heir to the Throne, it didn't really matter, because all that would mean is that other nations would declare war on you. But when you're that big, who gives a shit? I mean, that's just the way that you feel world conquest. But now it causes all sorts of revolt issues and blah, 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 blah. When do you people become, like, real parts of the country? 1662. You're already. 1675. 1680. So we're going to end up becoming Germany, like, right at the end of the game. At this rate. What is our mission? Vassalize Cleves. Oh yeah, that's right. I have nationalism now as a ability for that. And you have no friends, do you? We'll just force their vassalization here. Swivel cannon! Yeah, it is better. Solution will always present itself. It's interesting to me that we have a Protestant emperor. I even want to build a university in Shawnee. 152. Our treasurer died. Okay, let's see here. We need our prestige back. Let's get him out there prestiging. Oh, look at that. Their army is 26,000. That's so cute. I can even turn our military down a little bit more. Knock it down here to 0.5. We got fur somewhere. Fur is good, very valuable. Well, not anymore. Cotton's worth a shitload. Tobacco's amazing now. Set up to 119,000. Oh, that's not good. I really would have liked to take those two, but I think our culture is uniformly Hanoverian. Oh, wait, there's probably non-Hanoverians over here. Yep. Nope. Nope, our culture is uniformly Hanoverian. Holy crap, we learned about a lot of places. Thank you. one off. And we'll move on to Allegheny. No, damn. Poor uniform. Yeah, fuck it. It's only 890. Are we still way ahead of everybody? Oh yeah, that gap is growing again. I think our territories over here are larger than our territories in Germany. They have way less people, obviously, but they're enormous. In Nicaragua. All right, now we need to jump over here. It was in Shawnee. We need to build a university. Learned about bourbon. We need to find a way to exploit our knowledge of bourbon. Now what? Yeah, we can go to war with Denmark. Well, that was a pointless war. We are going to reclaim your territory. Can I have ten? Here's $10. Okay, never mind. Apparently, Sweden just wanted to beat up on Denmark for their lunch money. Money's good. That's insane. That gives us $3,000. Ooh, cotton. Nice if Mecklenburg became part of my patrimony. Just saying. Check. All right, Dresden's going to be one that's going to be